It's the middle of middle America. Zombies on the doorstep. Our farmers got, like, mysterious containers to shoot up. Let's call them mutation stations. It's a foggy night, and,
I can clear now. The lens flares will look much better.
Yeah, I love it. Your cinematic signature is gonna be all over this. And these mutation stations would have glass capsules filled with zombie-making goo. I can just imagine our hero busting open that glass with some bullets. Ah! It's so fucking badass. To the shed and has to deal with more zombies.
We need a set piece here. It's not a shed, it's where they store gas.
Yeah, that is the kind of mainstreamness that this idea needs. Our hero's at the flaming wreckage. What's that? It's a zombie with its skull open, brain exposed, and it's leaking toxic goo.
That's gross.
You want me to explain what happens when our hero headshots him?
Nah, I'm good.
In the woods, the mysterious goo is making dead dogs come back to life.
No, audiences will not like the idea of dead dogs.
Did I say dead dogs? I mean like zombie wolves.
Thank you.
get a zombie! You get a zombie! You get a zombie! Everybody gets zombies!
Next.